Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna start with the Super 7. I'm gonna do every part and I will upload it to YouTube. Now, I don't understand what they're doing. I tried this map like 50 times without rewind. It's completely bugged out. Half the time you can't drive decent on the ramps and all that stuff. And basically, if you just wanna do it very fast without all the fuss of the bad placed stuff that they put in, just drive the way I drive. Also, I don't understand the tune of the car. It's clearly with racing tires, racing a suspension, way overpowered. That's completely necessary, at least. Devs, seriously, you need to check out what you're posting, because you put this in the menu in the Super 7 that we have to drive this. I don't know if you actually drove it yourself, but this is not the way you should do. Also, why on earth are there no checkpoints? It's very easy to complete all this. You just drive everywhere next to everything. So yeah, I don't know. I'm not a fan of this. I think this is just an easy way to revive the game. If you come with a big update, at least, but seriously, at least bring out a good one with checkpoints. And also check out that there's not bad placed ramps or concrete stuff or whatever. I'm even scared to do the second one. But to my opinion, this is completely wrong. I don't see why people would like driving otherwise. People that you put in an official list that is bugged out, bad tuned car and all that. But here is a run that a little bit is okay. I didn't use any rewinds, but well, I hope you enjoyed the video, because I wasn't really a fan of this. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye bye.
Meters. Turn sharp left. destination.
Easy as that. Well, not quite. One down, six to go.